Hey guys, welcome back to our dedicated server, Wind Chaser. I just fired up the Patriot here, and blowing up the door. Might as well fill up our tank. Then we're run down to the tanks down here. Refill our NPK. We have some nice crops coming in. Just need to get all of our spraying done so we can get some good yields. So we have quite a bit of spraying to do on these fields over here. A lot of PK and PKs, lime. So we're gonna lose a little bit of crop. So, when you're driving this late in the crop stage, kind of knock down some of your crop. Not much you can do about that. So the if you don't do your nutrients, your soil nutrients correctly early on, then you got to pay the price like we are here, late season spring. So, but our total crop loss is probably like under 5%. But we probably get that back by having the right amount of nutrients and we planted this, I believe it's barley, take advantage of the Budweiser great demands. So hopefully we can do pretty well. So we're not losing that much, but I think we're leasing this field. We don't actually own it. Wish I would have went with the 100 foot, 120 foot boom instead of 90 foot. might have to make that adjustment. I think we're gonna have to get some quad traps or some case machinery on this farm. Pretty relaxing in the spring. Over here in the south southwest area of the map. So we're gonna hit this with NPK, then we're gonna have to hit it again with PK, and then lime. But before that, we have quite a bit of hog, so we need to get our trailer up here. Here's another Patriot. I think we have Should put like manual attach stuff on these trailers. Over here we have our 30-foot Tiger mates, or 27-20s. Might as well top this off while we're here. So I need to finish making a 60-foot model of my Tiger Mate. I'm making a 50-foot disc. Heavy trailer. Whoa. Server lag. I don't love this old rusty trailer. Alright, so we'll probably call it a day for this video. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more soil management. Thanks.